Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Super One has just signed in, and welcome to Platinum Number 84, Destiny, developed by Bungie, published by Activision. Destiny, my first Platinum for the PS4, and man, what a game it is. I have really high hopes that it was going to be the best game ever, and it really failed. Don't get me wrong, it's really good, but it lacks story, content, and especially some missions. I mean, come on. After I beat the game, what was left of it? Actually, I once tried to attempt to platinum this without unlocking Mars before I even beat the story, even if it did, but then I realized I needed to collect the ghosts on Mars, so I had to beat it anyways. But after the story, what's left for this? Other than playing a lot of the same strikes, collecting blue engrams all the time, I could never get a legendary or an exotic, and I would always get legendary at the time the loot cave was created until Bungie patched it later. After that, it was not worth playing anymore, other than playing Iron Banner. Sorry, it's an inside joke. Anyways, I stopped playing it until The Taken King came out, and I thought it was worth it because they were giving out a lot of content, and I went back into enjoying it. It also made me play with my old friends, Tim and D and Bacon Bag, in which I would like to give special thanks to, also Plataclysm and Quailbone, for the early days before The Taken King. But after The Taken King, the only thing I was doing now is playing weekly Vanguard Nightfalls, try to get better gear in preparation of the Iron Banner, and try so hard to get people for the Flawless Raid, and boy, it was a pain to get people to help. I can say it was my fault I didn't get it sooner because I was never a community forum type guy to ask for boosting unless it was a serious multiplayer game to work on, nor did I probably even care about it at all. But anyways, after the April 12th update, I just stopped playing it completely. I only get on now for the Iron Banner, and I'll go back to it once the Rise of Iron comes out or any special update that's happening. And possibly for Vanguard Nightfall or whatever my friends wants me to play for something. Other than that, I'm basically done with the game. It's really not recommended to get this game, but if you do decide to get it, make sure you get all the DLCs for it, and especially The Taken King, because playing the vanilla copy now is completely irrelevant when there's a lot of content that requires The Taken King. That's all I have to say, so stay tuned for the next video as you're listening to the best Trophy Hunter ever. Period.